Happy Sabbath, boys and girls. Welcome to Children's Story Time. The title of today's children's story is Speak Up. Have any of you seen a baby recently? Do you remember when you were a baby? One thing I know about babies is that they're not shy when it comes to letting you know when they want something.
Babies are incredibly selfish. Oh yeah, I said it. Just like that, and I'm not even going to apologize for it.
They'll let you know when they're hungry, thirsty, sick, tired, or need a diaper change. Since little babies don't know how to talk, how can they tell you what they need? Babies let you know what they need by crying. Babies don't care if you're in church, at a movie, or eating dinner in a fine restaurant. If they need something, they'll tell you. As we get older, we learn to be more reserved about making our wants and wishes known. Or do we? The Bible talks about a man who wasn't scared to let Jesus know he needed something. As Jesus and his disciples were leaving a town called Jericho, a man named Bartimaeus was sitting beside the road. When he heard that Jesus was approaching, he began to cry out, "Jesus, Son of David, have mercy on me!" His crying out disturbed the people around him.
"Be quiet,"
they yelled at him. But he only shouted louder. When Jesus heard Bartimaeus crying out, he stopped and said, "Tell him to come to me." Bartimaeus jumped up, threw aside his coat, and went to Jesus. "What do you want me to do for you?" Jesus asked. "I want to see," Bartimaeus answered. "Go," Jesus said. "Your faith has healed you." Instantly, Bartimaeus could see, and he followed Jesus down the road. Like a mother who does whatever she can to find out what her baby wants or needs, God knows we have needs and wants what's best for us. The Bible says, "Don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything. Tell God what you need and thank Him for all He has done." Philippians 4 verse 6. Silence can be a virtue in some situations. As King Solomon wrote in the book of Ecclesiastes 3 verses 1 and 7, "There is a time for everything and a season for every activity under the heavens, a time to be silent and a time to speak." When you have a need in your life, don't be shy. Speak up. Remember, Jesus wants you to come to Him, boys and girls. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we know that You love Your children and want what's best for them. Help us to remember we don't need to worry about anything. All we need to do is to speak up and ask You. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. I hope you enjoyed today's children's story. Have a great rest of the Sabbath. Bye!